Bros Pug, and today we're reviewing Nakula Cost Super.
Another entry in one of the two video contests running on Hookah Pro right now. Because we need another hookah.
Yes.
We only have six.
Here.
Yes. There are two video contests going right now. One is to rate and comment on YouTube, and the other is to make videos like we're doing now. It's fun, it's easy, you can win a hookah.
Especially the comment one. Please comment our videos, it gives me an ego boost.
Oh yes, because you need more ego.
I need all the ego I can get. I'm very humble.
Very humble, yes.
Humblest person here.
Right.
Anyway. I got this from a Big Papa about a month or so ago. I was sitting there. Sorry for the delay in getting to this, but you know.
Yeah.
We're backed up and you know.
We have jobs.
Yeah.
So, but to get on to the actual setup, it's 36 inch Egyptian, three hoses, Egyptian bowl, done like Zabul. If you have not seen how to do Zabul the way we do it, check our how to do Zabul video. It'll teach you how to pack the Zabul bowl. This is coals right on tobacco. So we took four coals to get it started, and we're down to two coals to have it go. So on the flavor.
It's tobacco.
Yeah.
This is unflavored. I mean, this is about as pure as you can get.
This is tobacco for tobacco lovers. If you are not a smoker of Zabul or even AF Soft Black, don't go straight to this. This is tobacco. We're actually getting kind of buzzed by it. It's pretty intense.
Someone order us a pizza.
I'm going to give you guys a standard warning. Don't go into something with your stomach. Have water. Have a pop with you. Something.
Eat
before you smoke this.
Yes. So the flavor, to me anyway, it's very earthy, and I'm getting a hint of like black tea.
Yeah, black tea. I'm getting some latkia, like very very faint. Almost on the exhale, kind of the undertone of it.
Now, another thing, this is a traditional, so you're not going to get the super huge clouds. Clouds really aren't a big thing with this. This is a lot of flavor. This is one of those kind of like punch you in the mouth with tons of flavor kind of thing. It's delicious. Compared to a cigar, it's not a triple Maduro.
I say it was like a CAO MX2.
Yeah.
In a way, the closest I can compare it to.
Yeah. Dark, but not so dark that it's, you know, not like an Onyx or anything like that.
I don't know, it's a little smoother than an MX2.
Yeah, it is smooth. Well, it's, you know, that's what hookers are for. They filter through the water and it makes it a lot smoother, enjoyable. So, I don't know what else to say. It's good.
Yeah.
Now, I don't know if Big Papa put glycerin or honey in this or anything before he sent it to me. So I don't know if it's just straight or not. I don't think he did.
It's pretty dry. I don't think he did anything to it, so.
Another thing. If you're smoking a traditional black shisha, keep your glycerin out of it.
Yep.
Same with your honey and your molasses. Leave it dry.
Yep. Like I said, check our video, How to Do Zabul, if you want to know how to do this. It's the same method we're using. And we're getting a great response with this. So
now, having said this, the three of us aren't trying to knock. Okay, I know some of you guys do put it on there. We aren't trying to knock you guys. This is just
just a little, but it's all fine.
Okay, this is how we prefer it.
Yeah.
And actually, this setup with no foil. Back when Mad Wolf and I first started smoking hookah, we didn't know about using foil or screens. So this is how we learned to do it. So this is what we're used to. This is what we like.
Yeah, with these traditional tobaccos, this is what we did. I mean, it makes it taste like the cigars and pipe tobaccos, which is what we get out of it, so.
I think we're going to have to end this because our roommate is singing sea shanties in the shower.
Shower,
it's starting
yeah.
to creep me out.
Yeah, so we're going to end this before he starts belting them out really loud. So, I'm Mad Wolf.
I'm Goth Kid.
I'm Honest Pug.
Keep on smoking.
And remember, hookahpro.com. Your ultimate source for everything hookah. I got it right, I think.
Close enough.
Close enough.
Screwed up our signature outro for a cheap plug.
Yes. Yes, I did.
Hey, you can't be the only whore in this group.
The hell I can't.